Definitely the person that would benefit from this course is someone who's very focused on whether it's either a photography or graphics pathway. They need to be interested in those areas, maybe more, and they need to be very much a creative person.